New details tonight about a moped crash that critically injured a woman this afternoon in Ka'ahafa. Police say around 3 o'clock, the 26-year-old woman from Ohio rode past the Crouching Lion restaurant on Kamehameha Highway when she veered and crashed into a metal guardrail. Police say she was wearing a helmet and was taken to the hospital in critical condition. They say it appears speed may have been a factor in the crash.